No. Guess that makes you the fashion police.